AIM has repurposed this satellite farm to bolster their communications across Siberia. Unfortunately for us, it's also interfering with our signal detector, blocking us from locating the nearby shield cache.
We're gonna need to shut down whatever's jamming us before we can find that cavrite. Let's get to it, gang.
The first satellite dish is just up ahead. I've marked a waypoint so you can tell the difference. You're at the interference site. Destroy AIM's equipment and it should disrupt their signal jamming.
Yep, that's a lot of satellite dishes. Thanks for the pointer, Jarvis.
Satellite dish is down. Well done. All right, there appears to be more than one satellite dish interfering with our signal. Track down the second installation and shut it down.
Yeah! break. I call the
seen these before. An automatic reset timer, so we're gonna have to take the modules out quickly.
AIM's installation has been disabled. Excellent work.
That should do it. How's it looking, Bishop?
And the signal detector is up and running. Let's find Fury's secret cache. Fury didn't bury it underground, did he? Who am I kidding? He probably buried it underground.
Thank you.
sure had a field day hiding these caches. Ice cave, seriously?
Yeah, he always figured, we're super spies, let's own it.
So, what exactly was this Cavrite used for? You know, besides building time bridges that could blow up the world?
You're not sure, kid. Nick was always tight-lipped about Cavrite. Used to glare at you with his good eye whenever it got mentioned.
So secret and dangerous, huh?
Yep. And now AIM's got their grubby hands on it. One hell of a headache.
Ooh, nice! I was in the mood to hit something!
Here we are.
Required in designated security stations. Code verification required in designated security stations.
Still outnumbered.
Code verification complete. Authorized personnel required for code authentication at the vault.
People!
Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the vault.
Got eyes on the enemy.
Authentication complete. Initiating next tier of the vault unlock protocol.
For the doctor?
Looks like it. Let's meet back up with Pim. He sent us coordinates. Should be on the war table already.